I'm ready.
Tonight, the fate of the dead will be in your hands.
This role you've written for her, that's so cruel.
I can never abandon my son, Colonel.
You are destroying her, can't you see?
She's actually living 1915.
You will bring those forgotten souls back to life.
I won't let him go!
Or you will die with them.